All right, welcome back to the fourth quarter. Welcome back to the YouTube channel, Double Take Sports Talk. I'm Darren Watts. This is the fourth quarter of the Detroit Lions and the Minnesota Vikings. Let's get to it. Let's get to this end of this game and see what happens. I'm looking for a win here, realizing that I could potentially make the playoffs of the seventh seed and not the sixth seed. So, got a real good potential chance. It could possibly be the sixth seed as well. But right now, seventh seed is what I'm looking at right now. But needing something to get going here. TJ Hockenson, good battle there to get that first down after, you know, probably like getting the second and short. Ended up just pushing to get to that first down. We're up a touchdown here at this point. Things look like it's going to get real interesting here with the Lions up by seven here. That's me up by seven. For those that don't watch this as often, I am the Detroit Lions, and I am in the franchise mode here in my third season. And I've won a Super Bowl and lost one, so only won one ring and made two Super Bowl appearances. Now I throw the ball away. See, Minnesota's a thorn in my ass. I can't even sit here and lie. Only 188 yards today. It's insane. It just goes to show how good Minnesota's defense is. Second down and 10. Good run. Another first down. Keep pushing here. Don't even give it a second thought. Work on that time management here. Get to chew that clock. Throw the ball if you can. Run the ball. Don't do nothing stupid. Another handoff here. And a fumble. Just that. In the fourth quarter. It's getting real. It's getting real. It's getting so real here. And the game is tied. With 12 minutes and 12 seconds left, the fumble of that football. So it's like, what do you do? You continue to give him the football? He's begging for it. Like, you got to give me this football. I know I fucked up, but I need this football now. Remember, we're all part of the same championship team. I need to be able to get this ball. Again, Minnesota's defense, just stellar, and I have no answers at this point. Now, I know I need to really hand off the ball, but I'm not going to do that at this point just yet because we're still deep in the end zone here. Not deep, but, you know, close to it. Good catch. See, that's part of the not giving up ordeal with myself, but also with the team in itself. I'm like, I know that we're not getting a lot, but just buy me some time. Give me time to improvise. Give me time to be able to look downfield, to be able to get the right pass off. And this is just beautiful of Christian Kirk right here. Just beautiful. So now that gets us, you know, on the opposite side of the field in our zone here to be able to score. It's one of the most biggest things here to be able to get to this point. So now I ask this question. Do I go ahead and hand out the ball to Salvon Ahmed? Go for it, my man. Go for it. You know, everybody deserves chances. Just protect the ball and be able to be ready for it. And look at this run. Look at that run. Another first down. And more. He's like, I know I fucked up. But I'm going to make this up. I'm going to make this up. Okay? Don't count me out yet. All right, so here we go with another first down play. Automatically handed it off to him again. Got maybe about 4 or 5 yards on that one. They want to fumble the football again, get the ball back to be able to score. But, as always, it's going to be a challenge because I'm not just going to give up that easily. Okay? I'm just not going to give up that easily. Let's see what happens here on this play here. It's a second down and 6. Good wide open catch there. First down. Exploited that cover 2 as always. Getting in the middle there with TJ Hockenson. And right now we are in good field position to be able to score. And let's just see what happens here. What do? You throw him? Are you confident to throw him? Or are you confident to run that ball and say, here's Savon Ahmed, keep us confident, keep that ball running for us? Look like I'm confident in Darren Watts here on the first down play. I'm not so confident anymore. Almost got sacked, had to throw it away. So now, again, question is, what are you doing? Are you confident in yourself, or are you confident in Savon Ahmed? And right now, it looks like it's going to be in myself. Second down and goal. Almost a pick. Oh, God, could you imagine the disastrous moment of that being a pick like that, not being able to perform under pressure? So now it's third down and goal. What are you doing? Look like I audible to hand the ball off to Savon Ahmed. Do something with this. And a fourth down. That's good. It's a lot closer than what it was. So what do here? You field goal it, or do you go ahead and go and pressure Minnesota to score on their end if we score on our end? And look, I'm going to go for it. Just based off the play type here, look, I'm going to go into the fullback here, give it to our big man. They ain't been able to have no answers for him anyway, so if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So here we go here on fourth down. Boom, touchdown. So now you got to force Minnesota to score as well. I mean, Minnesota won't go away, but this is the point where you gotta think. You gotta get into that, you know, championship mode that you've been in for the last 2 years. You gotta get into that mode, and that's exactly what we're doing here. So now we lead by a touchdown here. And here come Minnesota to tie this game right back up with 6 minutes, 15 seconds left. So now this is all about time possession here. This is about chewing that clock. And it's about still moving the ball down the field because we're at the 24-yard line. That's all we need here. It's just the time to run the timeout and to get into good field goal position. With this first down play, got about a good 5 or 6 yards out of that, I think. No, got a good 7 yards out of that. And second down and three here, so now it's the focus of trying to get continue to move that ball down the field. That's all that matters here at this point. And double teaming Daniel Hunter. Savon Ahmed made up for his fumble, and he got us another first down. First down and 10 here. Now, why did I pause it? I know why I paused it. I was looking at something. Got sidetracked it, of course. So, here we go. First down and 10. TJ Hockenson wide open. Get that ball moving. And he ran out of bounds. Well, they pushed him out of bounds. Stop the clock. But I think the clock's going to run again. And now we're at 4 minutes and 40. Look like 4 minutes and 40 seconds. Definitely got the chew clock tempo running here. Need to have that running. Nope, it completely stopped. So now I got to get this clock rerunning again. Lost valuable time there, which is okay. Savon Ahmed. Got 5 yards out of that. Got a second down and 5 here. Confidence mode. Somebody. Give it to us. Savon Ahmed. First down. Three minutes, 47 seconds. It's real tight. It's real tight here. Burning that clock. Running that ball. Savon Ahmed, it is all yours, partner. You have got to be able to hold this ball. You've got to be able to get it down the field. And he is saying yes to every challenge. Look at this run. Look like about 8 yards there. Nope, 7 yards. 3 minutes. 6 seconds. Clock is moving. Good time management. Chew that clock. Stay in bounds. Showing blitz. Don't matter to me. We need to run this ball. We need to run this clock out. Get into the field goal range, which we already in. Look like we got the first down. Yep, got the first down. Fresh set of downs. Now we're coming up on the 2 minute warning. And boom, right off the bat, 2 minute warning. Time management into field goal range here. Don't care if we get to a fourth down, but the key goal here is just to make sure that we can be able to get into that, continue to stay in that field goal range and not turn the ball over. So Ron Rivera don't call the timeout here. He actually lets the clock run, and we're going to let it allow him to run that clock, because I'm not about to get ready to stop it for you. Here we go. Second down and 4. Boom. First down. Now we're just chewing this clock out slowly but surely. So now we got to go through these timeouts that I don't want to go through. So they used their timeout. So we got 2 left. Got 3rd and inches here. We can easily get this first down. And do. No doubt. They wanted to fumble the football, but got the first down very easily. So if we wouldn't have got the first down, that would have been a very picky choice there on what to do. Very controversial decision to field goal and potentially get the ball back to Minnesota or to go for it would have been hectic. But we got the first down, and we're going to start fresh here and run the ball for probably at least about 6 or 7 yards here within the final timeout being called. So now we can really progress and move the ball. Not so much move the ball, but pretty much kill the time here. You know, burn that clock. 2nd and 4. 1:05. So now that was about a 1 yard gain there. And here we go with the clock moving now. 2 clock puts us down close to about 22 seconds here. And it's 3rd down and 3. Now, can easily not get this first down. I'm fine with that, which we don't. We don't get this first down. We're at the 8-yard line. This is a very easy field goal here. As long as they don't block it, we're good. And we're at the last minute of this recording, so thank you so much for watching this YouTube channel. 25-yard field goal here, waiting for the clock to get down to 1, excuse me. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button for more games like this, gameplay, and other content as well. Thank you so much for watching. 25-yard attempt. Will we win it? Will they block it? Perfect kicked. Accurate. It's good. The Detroit Lions win to go, was it 6-8? 6-8 on the year. Minnesota really fought hard. They came back. But I'm just like, championship team here. We got to keep our focus, and that's what we did. So, again, thank you so much for watching. You know, get that subscribe button there to get more content like this. But as always, thanks for watching. See you on the next video.